by welcoming the 188 candidates representing 38 different nationalities who will leave the Charles Lumley Auditorium this evening as New Zealand citizens. May I also welcome the family and friends who have come here to support you this evening. I know the recorded message you've listened to before we came in says not take photos or videos. Please ignore this. And take as many photos or videos as you like. In fact, let's all make this a night to remember by our newest citizens. Please feel free to cheer and clap as they take their oath and make their affirmation. Councillor Chen greeted you this evening because he represents someone who has achieved the milestone of citizenship and gone on to become a Christchurch City Councillor. I've also travelled that path, having become a New Zealand citizen in 2008. And now, as Deputy Mayor, I also represent the city that I've chosen to be my home. If I look into the audience, perhaps somewhere out there, I can see a young child who may one day also be elected to represent the city as councillor, or maybe even as mayor. I'd also like to introduce you to our other special guests, and I'd invite them to stand up and make themselves known as I do so. Councillor Anne Galloway. Councillor Sarah Templeton. Dr. Sarinda Tandon, President of the Christchurch Multicultural Council. And Audrey Davis, Executive Member from the Christchurch Multicultural Council. Shirish Paranjapa, Vice President of Christchurch Multicultural Council. She is also a member of the Waimari Community Board. And last but not least, Claire Phillips, Manager, Community Support, Christchurch City Council. And all of our special guests will assist me tonight with the presentation so that they too can offer their congratulations to all of our new citizens. I would also like to acknowledge the Department of Internal Affairs staff who are assisting this evening, Sarah Reed and Tina van der Veld, and the City Council's Civic and International Relations staff, who are also providing support this evening. And finally, I'd like to thank St. Margaret's College for generously providing us with this beautiful venue. We're very grateful for the use of this wonderful auditorium. I'll now hand back to Robin Bickling, our Master of Ceremonies, and thank you, Robin, for running out and seeing us this evening.
Welcome to the stage, Te Iti Kāpara Kapahaka, who will perform traditional songs and a haka for New Zealand's Maori people, the tangata whenua, the people of the land.
Thank you. Thank you.
on to the formal part of the evening, the Deputy Mayor will be asking all new citizens to stand to take the oath of allegiance or affirmation of it.